Welcome back to Base Cannon Plays. Oh, now we're in retro TV.
Retro.
That's right. This is Twilight Princess.
Whee! Twilight Princess.
I'm a wolf. I should be able to crawl through that.
I know, right?
Oh yeah, I forgot. Look at the shadow.
Mm. Right.
Adorable.
Do you have Minanya still?
Yeah. Yes.
Oh, you can roll it.
Son of a... So my drink just fell over and scared the shit out of me. That's why my
dog...
You can
keep rolling it.
I can?
Yeah.
You're coming with me, Rock. He's gonna muddy you, Rock. I will get this rock in the village. And I'm bored.
And that's enough of that.
Rocking and rolling.
Right, so, yeah. Twilight Princess episode 6. I believe.
One of those, yeah.
Hey, what are you doing in my house? Oh, hi. What are you doing in my house?
Yeah, you better not be in my house.
Be in my house.
Welcome to MTV. This is Cribs. This is my house. Where I do my training.
Aurora! But Vegeta. Zay. Gary Oak's house! Yeah! What is it? You're the fourth to leave home, but as a trainer, you're dead last. Wait. It's a squirrel. Thank you for taking care of those bad guys. They may put the village and the forest a mess. They kidnap village children. But I know you're not one of them. I can tell because you smell like the trees of Orden. If you run into any trouble, try talking to the animals. The animals understand one another, so you'll be all right.
Why is that squirrel in my house?
Wait. Put some sort of sound effect when it took off, because it was just like, hut!
Pew!
Hey, look, there's my scarf from Hyrule Warriors up there.
Nice. Okay.
We played a lot of that game recently.
Hyrule Warriors.
Like 2.5 hours worth of recording. Because I ran out of stuff to edit.
Mm-hmm.
There's the dude. I can't even tell what he looks like. Oh, how did it come to this? The children. Please say nothing has happened. I can't remember what I...
You were just stereotypical Chinese guy.
Oh, yeah. Please forgive your good-for-nothing father. That guy?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, well.
I know, like, well, I can't really do much, so, well, that sucks.
Chicken! Thank you for throwing me across the way earlier. I was kind of stuck on the cliff. Huh? Fresh face? You're a sharp one to realize that you need to come introduce yourself to me.
But it's a chicken.
If you want to know anything about this town, I can tell you. What do you say? Let me tell you, this is usually a quiet little village, but there was a bit of ruckus today. If you got a known monster to attack the village and made off with the little brats. You look a bit like a monster yourself. If you're gonna be hanging around here, you might want to stay out of the sight of people.
Oh, good advice, actually.
Ooh. Let's go see if she still wants to give me the sword. Hey, did you talk to my brother? Is your true form a human who's not currently in this town? Nah, just teasing. You're lucky. You're sharpened. Bleh! Senses and your soft-looking coat. Lovely. Oh, hey. Diggle.
Oh, it's a rupee. Wow. Okay. How do you carry a rupee?
Minda.
Oh, right. Oh, yeah.
We've established this. And there she is.
Coming to eat your babies.
I have no clue.
clue is.
Hit your senses. See if there's something in there. I guess not. Can't do anything in there.
I don't know. I think I have to come back here later.
Probably. Yeah,
unless they just have a dig spot in everyone's house, in which case that's very bad, because that means there's a lot of bug infestation.
Or, you know, giant wolves digging in.
Well, this wolf, this digging wolf is freaking a miracle digging.
Well, that too.
There's a fire over there. I don't want to talk to you no more. I gotta go around this way. Oh, about the shield. Hey, not so loud.
Not so loud.
So that shield is still in your house, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it should be in... It should be in our... Oh, wait, that's Ugly McFace. Yeah, it should be in our storage loft.
Good. Go grab it quick as you can. Russell got wounded pretty badly, so he can't go look for the kids. I'll take over for him, but Russell had a sword, Mayor.
Wait, but Russell had a sword, Mayor, and he still got hurt. If you're unarmed, you're done for.
I'll be fine. The sword we got in the present to the Lord of the Island should be in Russell's.
Oh, yeah? All right, I understand, Mayor. I'll hurry up and get that shield. You just wait.
No good, run!
Oops.
Oh. That's not a bad bit of information you had heard, huh? Look at that open window. This village is full of idiots.
Well, that's a window just right there like that.
So.
I wonder what you have to do.
We should jump there, but from where?
My monster!
You've returned for more, haven't you?
My daughter, return her and take this!
Suck it, take a hawk. Take it, the hawk hurts you.
Were you attacked by the hawk? You're no match for him.
You're a wolf.
I'm sorry, the person calling the hawk is my master's husband. You could sneak up from behind and scare him. Meow.
Meow.
Perfect. Hi, kitty. Come on, let's get on the roof from here and scare that guy. Wait, can she speak to animals?
Oh.
Or at least understand them. Posing like he's all important. Wait until he sees us.
Oh!
Bro!
What?
Ew. Link, you need to work on your singing lessons.
I know, yeah, it's pretty terrible, dude. Well, I guess that's the most he's ever talked, so...
True. I just wanted to talk to the hawk. I didn't know you actually could. Oh, hello there. So, you're Gary Oak, right? Wait. So, you're Gary Oak, right? Sorry about giving him so much trouble before. I'm not proud of it, but it's in my genes to obey anyone who blows a reed. How sad. Your voice. It sounded just like a reed. That's why I flew down here. I'll tell
you what.
That's a
pretty stupid hawk.
Next time, call me something. Call me like that when you need something. Who knows? I might be able to help you out. Hockey Snake out.
Hawk Snake.
If you can't tell, today is just one of those days. Oh. If you wait long enough, they just let you back up, but I know you, there's no button for actually doing
it. Nice.
Oh, that was a bit of an unnecessary jump.
I know, right? Huh. There's somebody underneath you. I guess in bed.
They're hiding. Wait, where did they go? I found it.
Oh, right.
Found it. Oh, good. Ow.
What?
You got the Odin shield, press bleh to defend yourself, but beware. If it's touched by fire, it will burn. That's how. It looks kind of cheap. Alright then, next is a sword. Hurry up and get one. Don't tell me what to do. No! Sparkly. Wait, how do I get out?
That way. Open window.
Another window.
Alright.
Really? Oh, makes sense.
What was that sound?
Chin face.
I know, right?
Children could not have returned, could they? I must go out and search one last time. You get inside the house. Place the sword that was to be the gift to Hyrule on the couch. Mayor comes for it, plays gift to him.
But darling, your injuries. Oh, Gary Oak.
So he can just use his chin. Like, why does he need to bother with a sword? Come on.
Son of a bitch.
Is that a fish? No, it's a frog.
It's a frog.
Froggy!
Ribbit, ribbit. I didn't think anyone would come calling, so I haven't thought of anything to say. Sorry. Seems legit.
Yep. Oh, and so now you have to dig in, because it's...
It makes sense. You
there
go exploring
go.
Before you find it.
Mm-hmm.
It's on the couch. I'll just walk in and take the sword. I have telepathy! Sword crafted by Russell, the best swordsman in Odin, as a tribute to the royal family. Alright, so now you have a sword. Looks like you can actually be useful when you concentrate. No more detours. I'm going to take you back into the twilight. Go back into the woods where you first transformed into that shape.
So you come back just to literally steal their stuff. What a dick.
Shut up. She told me to, okay?
I know, yeah, you don't get much say in the matter, but still.
Is he coming back?
Maybe. Oh no, he's limping.
You're telling me he can't see this?
Nope. His chin's in the way, come on.
Beast, I have found you! Oh, jeez.
Wow, he hurts.
If you want to save this townspeople, you should return to the twilight. The forest where you transformed into what you are. You know what that is, right? Actually, I don't. I can't remember. Oh, well, I'm out.
Yeah, so just don't bother that. That seems like a bad decision.
Look, I thought I could murder his chin.
Dude, that
not
chin,
him,
man.
I like him, but murder his chin.
Yeah, he's gonna keep beating you with that chin, man.
That's what he's hitting me with.
Yeah, literally, he just stuck his chin out. Oh, nice.
I think I was here. Wait. Come to my spring. I was going to your spring. You have been transformed by the power of shadow. Ah, ah, ah. Come to me. Oh, jeez, really? Beware! A shadow being! It approaches!
And you're almost dead because you thought to fight with that guy with the chin.
I like how the stars are not pixelated, but like the rest just poops it out.
who...
Mashing the button.
Mashing the button.
I hurt my hand. I was like...
Mashing.
I think I just skipped it. No?
No, okay, good.
Shazam! Shazam!
You get a glowing poo.
We're like in suspense.
I know, right? Like,
it's a giant. Orden. What?
Yeah, it's a hat.
It's like an elk.
I know, right?
Hey, go! Hmm? Oh, brave youth!
Ah.
Cookie. I am one of the four light spirits that protect Hyrule on the behest of I am Ordona!
No?
Yeah. I skipped it.
Yeah, that's fine.
Aw.
Nice. Bam, heal. Go into the lava.
I didn't think that was possible. I legitimately thought it was gonna stop me.
No.
Didn't you?
I actually, yeah, I sure did. Like, really? It's gonna let you just do that? Okay.
The darkness approaches. Help Minna commit suicide. Help Minna
commit suicide! Oh god!
Commit suicide. Okay. Alright, I'm done.
Hey.
Game over. Series finished.
That bridge takes so long to cross.
When it won't let me dash. There we go.
There we go.
I can see!
I can see!
I can fight! You know what I'm referencing. Mm-hmm. Hey, look. The Faron Woods that you know so well. Well, now they're covered in twilight. You may not be able to come here back here. Do you still want to go?
Yeah, might as well. I got nothing better to do.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, nom
nom. Did you see Link?
Oh, God, why?
Creepy.
I know, right?
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine.
Hate that song.
Why? Do you not...
What?
She's wearing the shield on her face.
Why, Midna? Why? Just.
It made me laugh, so a piece of cookie flew up into my nostril cavity. So these are the weapons you use in your world.
They seem pretty lame.
You really think this thing can slay the creatures of twilight? Well, I won't use these, but I'll hang on to them for you. All right, a promise is a promise. I trust you enough to help. I love you. Hey, Hydra. Hey, pretty mama, let me whisper things in your ear. You know the one.
Oh, yeah.
In exchange for my help, though, I need you to gather some things for me. What things? You do not ask me what I...
Bow wow.
First, I'll need... Look, I can't tell you all the details, but it'll be easy, trust me. But enough about that. Do you hear that noise? It's the lamentation of the spirit that had its light stolen. Where in the world could it be?
Tee-hee.
Better get going, don't you think? Don't blame me for your world's fate if you don't hurry up and find that light. Come on, snap to it.
Well, let me snap to it and shut up, Biot. And I will.
Here, you see her? You see her on my back? Snap to it!
I made her jump. Really?
I'm just gonna leave it?
I was gonna get those dig spines.
You have to kill it first, I think. Then I think it'll go away.
Boot. Well, that was a big jump.
I kind of just thawed down, like, nobody noticed. But of course, they surround you.
I mean, that's not how they land. Ah, we're pinned in again. Who do they think they're dealing with? No need to take these little pests one at a time. You can take them all at once. So you can handle this by yourself, can't you? Good luck. Oh, Zoom! Oh, you bitch. I've got to drop the last two at the same time.
Why?
Otherwise the thing won't go... Oh, crap. That's why.
Yeah, that sort of sucks.
What's the holdup? If you leave the last one alive, it's going to use its shriek to bring the others back. Here, let me help you. Just move like I tell you. Hold down the B button, I'll expand an energy field. Oh. Really?
Thanks, Midna.
God damn it, Midna.
Couldn't have just started with that?
What?
Now you can grab your stuff. Diggy, diggy, dig. I bet they're all hearts. Yeah. Whatevs.
Oh, I'm gonna leave that here. Thank you guys so much for watching. This has been Base Cannon and Destroyer Up. Pretty boring episode, just because it's more of tutorial-ish.
Yeah, there wasn't a whole lot going on that one. Whatever. Quit playing with your controller and finish the shot.
Fine. Splash screen as soon as the pause menu came up.
Splash screen.
And this Base Cannon and Destroyer Up. Signing out and firing off.
Woo!
Bye.